In the Casa Loma Orchestra, Studying in Brown on a Decca Sunburst 70 RPM record from 1937. This is the B-side, and I highly recommend the other side, Whoa Babe, which you'll link to here on screen or in the description below. Other than that, thanks for watching and listening. Hope to see you guys on comments below or in the next video, and it is good to be back.